decided to come down as well as Los Santiago. I'm just excited about this one to get our keepers are going to go ahead and finish up with their training, but we're going to stick around. If you guys have any further questions for me, Hilda's on the far side with Los Santiago. This is Cal in the middle. My name is Lauren, and we have Shannon over here with Amanda. So thank you guys so much for watching this video.
Off my face. I'm used to this.
Do you guys have any questions?
What does the clicker do?
It's called clicker training. It's pretty much like training a good boy. You can also do something good.
Okay.
So when you do actually clicker train your dog, they,
that's actually
there's some pet poets.
Oh, okay.
You can buy you the pet joke. You start out by always giving a click and a reward, so then they associate the click as good. Like it doesn't be good. So then eventually you don't always have to get a reward. They know when to get a click. It's the same thing as you constantly say you're bored.